Noman bin Salim with the same authority said, "Whosoever performs these 12 units in a day, a house will be made for him in paradise." Sahih Muslim Hadith number 1692.